We're back with more News Channel 5 Sports Stats, sponsored by Riley Ford.
In 2011, the South Royalton Royals lost the semifinal game to the number one team in Division 4, Danville, in the semifinals. Last year, same two teams, same round, same result. This year, South Royalton was playing the part of number one seed and looked for a little revenge on the biggest stage, the state championship game. The final game featured the best team in the division, South Royalton, versus the experience of the two-time defending champs, Danville, pick it up in the bottom of the first. David Ballou gets a sack fly lifting in the left field with a man on third. That man is Darren Silly. He comes in following the catch as South Royalton jumps out to a quick 1-0 lead. Two outs, Nathan Moore makes his newfound lead hold up. Getting the strikeout gets him out of the second inning. We go to the top of the third. Two outs, tying run in scoring position for Colton Laura Bumps. He drives the pitch in the right, goes to the foul territory, but not out of reach for Keenan Thompson. Great catch for the South Royalton right fielder. Brett Elliott did a good job holding the Royals to one run, getting the strikeout, gets him out of the second. And then in the top of the fourth, Eric Remick draws a walk. Eric Remick will come around to score on a couple errors, and it's all tied up at one. We go bottom four. Hunter Brock bounces one through the right side. Moore scores on the hit. South Royalton reclaims the lead at 2-1, but again, Elliott does his job. Another strikeout, keeps it at one run, at least for one batter. Alex Burke gets a good pitch to hit and run on. Brock is the one running. He's scoring from second. 3-1 Royals, padding the lead. Moore still cruising along, and when contact is made, he had help from the defense. Brock driving over, makes the great catch. Hit an RBI. He scores a run, a diving catch. Not a bad title game. Moore's corner outfielders are good. He was good as well. Gets the strikeout one more time. Ball game, South Royalton wins 3-1 and are your Division 4 state champions.
I don't really know what to do with myself right now. It's crazy. After losing 2 years in a row to the semifinals to these guys, it's a great feeling to come here and beat them, two-time defending champs. It's crazy.
State champions, I don't know. First time ever been. It's unspeakable. They've beaten us multiple times in playoffs. Feels good to finally beat these guys.
Congrats to the Royals. The win gives South Royalton their first state title since 2005.